You're not special.
You fucking get him, guys.
You know it's nutty. What's still nutty? Pretty nutty. I'm coming in the back door.
He's coming in the back door, boys. He's nutting.
I have had the kill Sanitar task for about 7 months.
And I got the kill instead of you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. It was kind of a him or me moment. I'm gonna be honest with you.
It's like I watched you chase him down outside the fence.
It was kind of a hammer.
I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, you've gotta be.
This just in, Sung said he wants to choke me with his thighs.
Let me just read this clip out to you. These are all not exact, they're perfectly named to make you think that they're talking about porn, but they're not. What if you finish too quick inside Sasha Gray? That's the name of the Twitch clip. That's the name of the clip. Sasha Gray talking a few inches of cock. Anyway. That's a good question, though. As someone who's never had sexual intercourse with another human being or any living creature on this entire planet, someone posed the question to Miss Gray, right? Question states this. After you have relations in which you use your rectal cavity, can you defecate normally after, or does it sort of plop out? Very interesting question. Thank you, random guy who gave her $5.
This is on Zach's stream, isn't it?
Yep.
That's fine, bro. Here, he's cracked at Tarkov.
I hate that because everyone at work thinks I'm some sort of god, and I'm like, no, well, I've just been playing Tarkov longer than any of you. That doesn't make
and
me.
And that's what makes you a
streamer loot.
What the fuck did you just get?
I just found a graphics card on a shelf.
Streamer loot. Nice helmets, guys.
Thanks.
We're twinning today.
I'm always glad to come hang out with my circumcised brother. ACH high cuz it's a circumcised you lock to take the other way.
Hello.
Hello.
Anyway. That's a rock. I was drinking. Oh, Sam's gone.
Yeah, Sam's camping.
No, I found a deer today and it's just been chilling outside my house and I named it Sam.
Sam?
Yeah, I named it Sam because Sam is an androgynous name and oh, that's a dead guy. I didn't want to name the deer after a male or female without knowing if it was male or female because I didn't want to misgender it.
Damn,
the fucking deer! Just eat it!
No, it was a baby fawn. It was very adorable. I have pictures.
Tender meat.
I'll be honest. I did think about hitting it with a stick.
Don't hit it with a stick!
You just told me to eat it.
That's really different!
But how are you supposed to tenderize the meat if you don't hit it with a
when
stick?
When it's dead, but it's already tender.
I didn't... Listen. Stop bullying me. My brain is smooth. And not many rinkies. I'm gonna throw a nade to spook him. That was my grenade noise. It's like a turkey. No, this, it's fucking awesome! I fucking love paradoxes! That's so fucking cool! It's a time travel paradox! If you bring something, information back from the future to the person that originally came up with that idea, but you gave him that idea, where did the idea come from? Because it didn't come from you, nor did it come from him. It creates an infinite fucking loop. Sorry.
You want to know a thing about paradoxes? You know the back door back here? It's closed, but there is light coming through. There is.
I love both of what you just said. Thank you, both of you, for being my friend. Listen, sometimes light
shines out my anus. I know.
All right.
I heard.
He's coming. He's coming.
Okay, I just saw a fucking grenade get launched at you, bro. Holy shit.
More clean.
That landed perfectly on where I was.
He's coming.
I'm dead. Why were you... Zack, I've done a lot of bad things on the internet. Okay, you can't make me go back to being a furball.
Just do it again.
You can't make me be a furry again.
Are you a reformed furry that found human
Jesus? I was never a furry... willingly.
I was never a furry willingly.
I was always a furry irony.
I don't know if there is a difference.
Like, I didn't want to dress have orgies with random people. Rock out with your sock out, you know what I'm saying?
I got you. I'm
trying to be PG for the bots.
Yeah? What's wrong with cock? They're chickens.
Ooh, I love me some cock.
Oh no.
Look at this group of gamers. Ready to die.
We've got Mr. Clean, and we've got some special forces guys.
Mr. Clean! Mr. Oh my god, Zack!
Hey, I gotta make sure everything's cleaned up at the end. I gotta make sure that guy has...
God said, "My children, what would you like to eat?" And they all started maniacally hissing at one another, fighting for the cheese. So God made soup to satiate their insatiable hunger, in which they were not satiated. And so, God made them demons because they were very hungry and horny. And so he gave them horns. So when they butt heads, they can poke each other's eyeballs. And that's the story of the Holy War.
Oh, look at that.
Here's some stuff.
You don't want it? You sure? Dude, turn around.
Yo, we're bogging.
I saw it in the corner of my eye. I'm like, wait a second, hang on.
That's, you know what's funny about that? That's the first time I've ever seen Intel spawn down here, and it gave us two of them. Thing is, if Gluhar's, would you say train?
Yeah.
If Gluhar's not dead, he's gonna push into the train station.
Speaking of which, I just saw a fucking entire team of raiders just move down the fucking platform.
Yep, they're going to the train station. You're in a not very good spot.
I really am. Not in a great spot at all.
What you also could do is make a break for a bishop or queen. Just go d2. Because it's
about
open.
Those players?
Someone, I'm assuming they left, because somebody left d2. If d2 is lit up in green, it means someone has used the extract. So I'm assuming those players we fought just kind of fucked off.
Hello.
Howdy, gamer.
Zack, how be?
What's up?
Okay. You guys going into a scav raid?
Oh, pug! 15 seconds!
They pressed the button?
Yeah, someone pressed the fucking button. Pug! I'm getting out of here with some intel, baby!
Fuck yeah.
And a key tool.
And I'm dead. No, I'm joking.
It was like 1.77 million. I didn't want to say anything.
Fuck that noise. I'm selling it.
Why do you think I gave it to you? Why do you think I wanted you to take the intel, too? Intel's like 320k. Should have given you the other one, too. Phalanx, lead the way.
Oh, I'm getting shot at.
I hear him. I see him. Are you guys dead?
No.
There's two of them. One's dead. Yeah, they're by Jaeger's camp. There's another one. He's in the bush. He's running left. I wish I had... I saw him in the bushes. I'm fucked up right
now.
There's
one on the hill. There's one on the mountain.
You are fucking gaming.
Bruh.
That's three dead. Get fucked, losers. How does it feel to get wrecked by a fucking shotgun? Granted, that shotgun kind of OP, but get fucked.
Oh god, why am I itching, bro?
Oh, I see a dude to my right, to my front. He's got a pickle, dude.
Yeah. I like pickles.
I'm just gonna let him pass, bro.
Cushion deal. Pickles are tasty.
Oh my god, he's got another fucking dude. I hate this shit. Dude, what the fuck? Where'd these fucking clowns come from? What the fuck? I'm scared. There are two dudes with pickles and black helmets. Well, I should know the first dude had a pickle. Oh, he's running back. Where's the fucking sniper friend? Dude, what the fuck?
Now I got the hickeys.
Dude, there's a fucking dude with a pickle, right? With a Glock. And he has a friend who has got a M700 just chilling with him. Yeah, pretty much.
So James, no VR?
I think they're camping Emmercom, or they're watching that whole approach.
Yeah, probably not. I don't think I could stand up right now, to be honest.
Do you have COVID?
No.
That's asking for a friend, so I can...
I can smell how much of a
socially distanced from you.
I can smell how much of a piece of shit I am.
Yikes. Yeah.
Right. Well, this is gonna suck.
Here's a, and you don't. I don't have to have COVID if you don't. You for you may not be my friend. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want to be, you cannot be.
What?
No. I'm making shit up.
What? Wow.
I spoke many word brain hurt.
Are you high on angel dust?
Dude, I fucking wish I was snorting lines of.
I've been married a long time ago.
Where did it come from? Where did it go? Where did it come from?
Where did it come from? Got my room.
I love the hamster song.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Got my